Amemuna Abdurao, one of the ladies participating in the Power Entrepreneurship Program organized by Hopin Academy in Tamale.
They have always been the notion that programming is for only men. And Hopin Academy and myself, we are embarking on this project to be able to train women to also be able to take opportunities in programming.
It is a program that is designed to equip ladies with knowledge and business skills in IT, programming, coding, and digital marketing. And I think this program is an opportunity for we, the ladies, to help both our capacity. And we also have intention of moving into business right after school.
I'm currently a service person and a graduate of the University for Development Studies. I took up this opportunity because I thought it was great and that it will help me in my line of work as an entrepreneur. I hope to be able to build my own website using the basic coding skills that I'll be equipped with after the 6-week training.
It will also help us think outside the box. At the end of the day, bring innovative and creative ideas on the table that will help us and also help create opportunities for others.
I hope by the end of this training, one will be able to code in the different languages that we have and also create a website for businesses.
And I must say, I'm very happy to be part of this program. I think it's a blessing.
Thanks to Hopin Academy for this opportunity.
Thanks to Hopin Academy.